Tiger Woods is a professional golfer who is widely regarded as one of the greatest golfers of all time. He was born on December 30, 1975, in Cypress, California, United States. Woods began playing golf at a very young age and quickly rose to prominence in the sport. Woods turned professional in 1996 and achieved immediate success, winning his first major championship, the Masters Tournament, in 1997 at the age of 21. He dominated the golfing world throughout the late 1990s and early 2000s, winning numerous tournaments and capturing 14 major championships between 1997 and 2008. During his career, Tiger Woods has won a total of 15 major championships, second only to Jack Nicklaus' record of 18. He has also won numerous PGA Tour events and has spent a considerable amount of time ranked as the world's number one golfer. Woods has had a significant impact on the sport, popularizing golf and bringing it to a wider audience. In recent years, Tiger Woods has faced some personal and physical challenges. He experienced a highly publicized scandal in 2009 that led to a temporary decline in his career. Additionally, he has undergone multiple back surgeries and had to take breaks from professional golf to recover. However, Woods made a remarkable comeback in 2019 when he won the Masters Tournament for the fifth time, marking one of the greatest comebacks in sports history. Unfortunately, in February 2021, Woods was involved in a serious car accident that resulted in significant leg injuries and required surgery. As of my knowledge, cut off in September 2021, Woods was still in the process of recovering from his injuries, and his future in professional golf remained uncertain. For the most up-to-date information on Tiger Woods' current situation and career, I recommend referring to news sources or official announcements.